The largest football crowd in the history of the Lone Star State. 85,000 expected. This is the 106th meeting between these two great rivals, Texas and Texas A&M in College Station.
He's going to run, ran out of harm's way, then turns Kimball all the way around. Lane in the ball game, he's there to block. Quick pass into the middle, and the tackle is broken by Taylor. It's a foot race, 30, 25, 15, 10, 5, touchdown.
Munn, end zone. Caught! Courtney Davis! Jump ball to the end zone. Rodgers, I think, made that catch. Got it! The Aggies win the game of the year in the Southeastern Conference.
Snap from Patrick Lewis. Four-man Alabama rush. Got it. No, they didn't. Oh, my gracious.
Yep.
How about that? Blitz. Manziel, watch out. Boy, when he gets out of the pocket, no holds barred. Manziel. He's going to go deep right again, and he's got slow.
Gosh, what a pass.
Oh, wow. McCarron will throw it. It's intercepted. DeShazer Everett at the goal line. And Texas A&M.
Reichert's kick goes down to the three-yard line of A-Chain. And A-Chain's got an opening. He's got world-class speed. He's gone. A-Chain takes it coast-to-coast. Touchdown, Aggie.
Back left. Drops back under pressure. He's sacked inside the 10. First throw again. The ball is a catch at the 30, and right on top of that for the Aggies will be Von Miller.
Double tight end. DeMarco. No, he did not get in.
1 yard line. That was fourth and goal at the 1. The Aggies just stopped him at the 1.
Teenage.
With Spiller on 4th and 2. Spiller cuts it back. Has a first down and more. He's got a touchdown and the lead for A&M. Moving to his right. Lucky Steve got a receiver. Chapman touchdown.
For an Aggie upset win. And it's good. He got it. To take the lead for the Hawks. It hit the top and rains down into the end zone. AJ's gonna run it again. Diving, fumbles the ball. Fumbles the ball, and Chappelle's got it. Tyreek Chappelle in the right spot as he hands it off to Richardson. Here he goes. Wow, can you believe this? AJ. Out in front, kept his balance, gets down the sideline, the sprinter in the open field, and no one's gonna catch him.